Best of seven here in the semi-final, as it will be in the final tomorrow.
What?
So Abramyan hasn't had to play a player like this so far. She played against Lone Pimples in the previous match. But she's got the talent to do it, that's for sure. 400 world ranking points to the winner of each event. Nice rally loop to loop, Abramyan. Women's game, Manika Batra. Great receive. Zip again. It's too soon.
Three.
And Lone Pimples. I'm talking up to the table attackers. Anyway. Wow, look at that. Incredible rally.
Five.
Ooh, they can't. So, this first set, you might see them just sort of coming up with a game plan.
Three.
Slow spin. Shout out Kamal.
Eight.
Well played by Abramyan. Nice
six.
Placement and changes it and places it into the middle. Good table awareness by the 18-year-old.
Nine.
Too long. 9-8. Lovely backhand coming in, followed by the forehand. Great recovery by Batra. What a rally. Oh, and
nine.
A Batra to deal with mentally. You feel if she couldn't finish it off from 9-5 up. Ooh. 9-10. Abramyan survives
ten.
A fourth. Good receive,
11.
Down. And she does it. She was 2-1 down, 9-3 down.
One.
Especially given it was the quarter final, too.
Left.
Good length on the serve.
Left. Three.
Lovely change of direction down the line. The unbelievable comeback she had to pull off in the previous round. What a rally. Well, it was great feeling.
Two.
I'll play game plan. Whoa! You get better. Oh, that's
six.
Well. She's ready.
Two.
Oh,
seven,
that
two.
Is. I think I might have met my match here.
2-8. Three,
regardless. To Abramyan.
Eight,
well, she nearly comes
four.
Out with the back in the whip. 4-8. 8-4.
8. Six.
Oh,
seven. Eight.
Battery serve, long pips, or smooth, she serves with the long pips.
Woo!
Gets
nine.
In, but a 10-9, 9-10. Oh, and
11.
She does
nine.
It, that's final. Under-19 European Youth Champion Abramyan playing incredible table tennis. One. Lovely. 115 in the world, and she's here in the last four, looking to get into the last two.
One.
Have her legs a little bit wider to stay low.
One, two. Three, one. Service.
It's Malika battered it out of her bed.
Two,
but I mean,
changing four.
Direction, cross. Lovely counter two, from Batra off the side.
Five.
Nice. 5-3 to Batra. Oh, that
five.
Backhand is.
Five. Five, six.
Good placement into the crossover point in the middle area. The pocket of a Bramia.
Seven.
That flick.
Five. Eight. Six.
Bramia.
Seven,
so powerful.
Eight.
Has the same mechanics of the game to a senior male player.
9-7.
Go back to the 9-7 up.
9-8.
9-8.
8.
Well played. What's he go for? Ooh, a bit
nine.
Of fortune take for Batra. Oh,
ten.
That is.
12.
11. And the game point.
Ten.
And she 12. Takes it. She's a superstar. I mean, she could already be a superstar if she wins this.
One.
In Europe, WTT event at 18 would be career changing already for her. What
one.
An entry. Credit to Batra for dealing with that so well.
Two, one. One.
Batra needs the
three.
Next key down, and that was a best of five in the quarterfinal. And she somehow managed to win that.
Two, three.
Recently was Jenny Shower, Portugal,
three,
against Cristina. Here we go, Batra with the serve.
Four.
Have losses they look back on that haunt them, but you've got to use that in a positive way.
Four.
Credit to whoever's coaching her, because goodness me.
Four, five.
The top Asian junior. Or should I say under 21 player
six,
as a Bramianis.
Four.
Over
six,
hits the forehand back. Seen it happen a few times. Lovely
five,
placement from Batra.
Seven.
Very this time.
Five,
clever
six,
serve.
Seven.
Again, fast and deep, and she
eight.
Gets. Another.
Eight. Nine.
Half girls team so strong too. Too young.
Eight.
Oh, look at them. Is it about to happen?
Eleven.
Yes, it
eight.
Is. She takes
game
on Malika Batra, the Commonwealth
Abramian
Games gold medalist.
4-0.
The under-19 European Youth Champion into the final.